As floodwaters recede, some roads along the Mississippi are opening up. Crawford County Emergency Management says State Highway 82 going to Lansing, Iowa has now reopened, but State Highway 35 south of DeSoto is still closed right now. There are detours set up for drivers to follow.